Which $20 subscription is better, ChatGPT Plus or Gemini Advanced? Let me give you three reasons why you should choose Gemini. But first, let me say a couple of things on DeepSeek. There are three issues with DeepSeek. The first is that they don't offer a premium subscription, which means responses are often slow and sometimes you get no response at all. The other issue is censorship, which is particularly evident in DeepSeek. Last, there are some concerns about prompts and data being processed in China. That said, what's cool about DeepSeek is that it's open source, so it can be accessed, modified, and embedded into other products. And this is exactly what Perplexity did. They released their own version of DeepSeek, R1-1776, which mitigates the censorship and is deployed in the USA. So if you really want a premium experience with DeepSeek R1, Perplexity is the way to go. Now let's move back to Gemini Advanced versus ChatGPT Plus. Why choose Gemini? The first reason is value for money. With ChatGPT Plus, you just get a chatbot, and some models and features are not even accessible, unless you upgrade to ChatGPT Pro, which costs only $200 a month. Instead, Gemini Advanced is part of the Google One AI subscription, which not only gives you access to all models and features, but also comes with some other perks. First, you get 2 TB of storage you can share with your own family. Second, you get Gemini integrated right into productivity apps like Gmail, Docs, and Slides. As you can see, on paper, choosing Gemini is a no-brainer. Another big reason why you should choose Gemini is deep research. This is not a typical web search powered by AI. It's way more powerful. When prompted, Gemini will provide a research plan, which typically involves analyzing the problem from a few different angles. Once you start the research, Gemini collects info from multiple websites, sometimes even more than 100 at a time, spends some time analyzing the results, and finally compiles a report where each statement is linked to one or more sources. This is the best way to research something and make sure the AI doesn't hallucinate. ChatGPT also has this feature, but is currently available only on the Pro plan. Another often overlooked advantage of Gemini is the context window, which is a bit like the working memory of the model. The larger the model's context window, the more information it can take in and process in a prompt and conversation. Gemini Advanced has a 1 million token context window, while ChatGPT Plus only 32,000. I'll also add that the new 2.0 models are really good and they are in no way inferior to ChatGPT. Before concluding, I want to give you another reason to choose Gemini. NotebookLM Plus. This is an app you can use to research sources you select. They can be websites, documents, or even videos. The AI will summarize them and answer any question referencing the sources. And if that's not enough, it can even generate an audio overview for you to listen on the go, while driving or maybe running. The audio is actually a podcast between two virtual hosts. It's really good, but I'll cover it in another video. That's all for today. Are you ready to switch to Gemini? Before we close, I want to mention that having used ChatGPT for over a year, Gemini felt different at the beginning. But that's perfectly normal. Each model has a different personality, and it takes some time to adjust to a new one. My advice is, try Gemini for at least 1 month, and then make your decision. But before you do that, head over to my website and subscribe to my newsletter if you want access to all my articles and technical pieces. Some content I publish only there because I don't have time to package it as a video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to share so that everyone can learn something new.